see if this thing will start without the idle being adjusted. Oops. I need to charge the battery.